guys, welcome back to my channel. So I just woke up, still in my pajamas, but I just got done feeding the horses quick, and the rest of them are still eating, but Julie B's already done. So I'm gonna get her out, tie her up, and then leave her tied up while I go eat breakfast. Let's get her caught. Okay, so I got dressed and I ate breakfast. So she's still standing here at the trailer.
What are you doing, big girl? What are you doing?
Alright, we got her all saddled. She's looking so good.
I got the bit.
I don't know if I'm gonna put it on her or not, but I'm gonna take it with us to the round pen. That way, just in case I decide I wanna use it, I already have it.
You ready, Pumpkin? You ready?
did so well. I'm very proud of how well she did. I hadn't gone on her back in a little while, especially with the bit. She hasn't had the bit in her mouth in a little while, so I'm very proud of how well she did. So we've only been out here for maybe 30 minutes, so it wasn't a long lesson, it was short. She did so good. So I'm so proud of how well she did. She did so good. It's been probably like 2 months since I had gotten on her back and 2 months since she's had the bit in her mouth. So I wasn't sure how she was gonna handle it all, but she did so well. The weather outside today is so pretty. It is windy, so it makes it feel so much better. So I'm very happy with how well she did. So stay tuned for more videos to come.